I'm the president and founder of Ice Nine Productions.
I work as a vision mixer at Gahrens and BATTERMANN.
I'm the CEO of 0221 Media Group.
Ice Nine started as a widescreen video company in my garage in 2006. And then we grew from there. I started adding more services, projection, and the next obvious step was cameras and a fly pack. And that's kind of where I found Ross.
We do over 50 live productions a year and productions all over the world, especially for motorsports.
I'm on my fifth Carbonite now.
We started years ago working with Ross Video Vision Switcher and are using now Carbonite Ultra as a more powerful solution.
Our relationship means that we can provide a level of service better than anybody else. The tools that you guys provide to us allow us to produce world-class events.
Not just the drivers have to be, or the cars have to be reliable, it's us as well. So it's the technique, the equipment has to work 24 hours continuously without any crashes or problems. For the 24-hour series, we always look into new technologies, how to improve, how to make it easier, how to make it faster, whatever is needed to make it a more smooth production.
In our current workflow, we obviously, with the pandemic, had to make a hard pivot into virtual online events, and now we do a combination of hybrid events, so things that'll happen in the field but also be switched here in our studio. Without Carbonite, without Ultrix, we wouldn't be able to deliver product to our customer. I started with a 16 input, you know, original Carbonite. A couple of years later, bought a 24, just needed more ins and outs. We now have a black in addition to an Ultrix Carbonite, and then we have a fully loaded Ultrix FR5 with a Carbonite Ultra. The feature set, just between all of them, you know, just having all the ins and outs, the resources, having 8 aux buses is killer. You know, it's just, I have so much routing and so much throughput capability. You don't find yourself telling somebody, I can't do it.
We are always looking in new technology and future technology to get the best out for our customers.
A lot of the reason that we went down the road with Carbonite was Ross. Why wouldn't you do business with a company that has the same core values you do? We are going to buy the best equipment available that we can find so that we can do a better job than anybody else. And again, that led us straight to Ross.